Let's do the Wind Spirit. This is new, yeah, I wanted to get a description of it. We can't do it in combat. Alright. Wind Spirit. And then... Cheer. Most of us. I really... Half the reason they do this is because I'm just going to have him wait anyway. I forgot what pentagram does. I gotta check that after. So might as well have him magic up. What he said, feel my soul come to my aid, something Grafaria. Yeah. Cool! She looks like a fairy, like with a flower, like scarf or something. Can't reach the other one. Yeah. We're probably not gonna get a chance to use it, yeah. Yeah, he just stands there and does nothing. Chris reaches level 20. And so does Uriel. We got a mind potion. I think we're full of those, though. You hungry yet? Yo-Yo says, what's wrong? What do you mean, what's wrong? No one said anything. Is something wrong, Chris? You look a little pale. I knew it. It's the curse. Called it. Nothing. I'm fine. Does she look pale? It's okay. Let's go. She's gonna fall over or something. Yeah, they're afraid of us now. But I want money! Alright, finishing move. Let's do the finishing move on the Mirage Karamang then. Let's just attack these things. Throw caution to the wind, I say. That'll teach you how to approach, Chris. Vicious food and Furuuru potion. I forget what that does. Oh, and I wanted to see some stuff. Okay, so... Morrison's skill. Pentagram. Temporarily boost to nearby allies' magic defense. Okay. Healing all around. That one didn't mind attacking us. Alright. Let's go with the wind spirit again. I think it killed one or two of these things outright. Cheer. Goose, finishing move on the wet redfin froggy. Morrison will actually attack. I'm tired of getting tired of him not doing much. Is it me as a spirit of wind a little faster than the other animations? Maybe? No, maybe not. Sweet. And then there was one. And it got killed quickly. Yay. Which main do we have? Nice, we have enough to get the broadsword for Goose, if we can find it. Is that what we had left to get him? Yeah, the broadsword, yeah, the robes we got him. Yeah, I think that's all, yeah, I have it written down. Yeah, just the broadsword. And that was 2,000. 2,000 piers. So hopefully they're selling that in Oldos. A remind potion. You don't want to fight us? You must fight us. Hey, I like the wind spirit. Oh, this time we have two of those, whatever the hell they are. Mirage, Karamek things. They just miss a lot, though. Too bad the figures don't actually move around or anything. Yay for Morrison! I think they're gores, or I forget what they're called. Alright, since we're full of mind potions, and our bunny can't give us any more, let's use one on Yurio. Goose says, whew, something is wrong. I've been tired for a while now. Yeah, it's Goose and Chris that fell down with the curse. Morrison says, maybe it's because of the spell cast by Kajim. I don't think so. How can a curse be so sophisticated? He is a very good wizard. Yo-Yo says, hey, Chris, are you okay? Mr. Morrison, something is wrong with Chris. What should we do? Chris looks like she's in pain. Are you alright, Chris? Morrison says, I see. She's not answering him. Kajim's curse is causing an illness that gets worse as they get closer to Oldos. Then why don't we return to Shifuul? How do you know it's because we're getting closer to Oldos? It could be just time passing. She's okay as long as she stays away from Oldos, right? I don't know. I can't say for sure. Oh, so now Chris and Goose have to leave the party. Chris says, Yurio, I'm fine. We've come this far. We're almost at Oldos. I don't want to return. But if we return to Shifu without going to Oldos, our pilgrimage won't be complete. Oldos is a special place. If we can get there, I'm sure there are doctors who can heal us with powerful spells. Doctors or no spells? Well, I guess like Doctor Strange. Goose says, Yurio, I agree with Chris, although my reasoning is a bit different. The curse revealed by Kajim attacked us. He didn't want you two to reach Oldos. I see, says Morrison. Does he have any other expression other than, like, pensively looking while tugging his beard? Goose says, I don't know why, but somehow they'll be in trouble if you reach Oldos. That's why Kajim ambushed us in a shrine and cast that spell on Chris and myself as he was dying. That means, if we go back, we're granting Kajim's wishes. I don't like it. What you're saying makes sense, says Morrison. As Chris said, I hear there are renowned doctors in Oldos who use the chapel spells. We have no hope in Shifuul. We should head for Oldos. Okay. All that talking, the monster was like, what the hell? Angora Road. What the hell is this? That looks big. Killer bear and poison rat. Huh. Really? Alright, have at thee, killer bear. Almost like a bird bear or something. Doesn't look like it has feathers or something. I'm gonna be careful with Morrison. Magic up. Bear still kicking. So I guess these things would poison us. That makes sense. Called poison rats. Alright, bear's done. All our meters are full for the next encounter. You're doomed. Alright, so we only got three enemies, so we're gonna save one finishing move. Yurio will do his sword fang on the killer bear. Chris will do the finishing move on this poison rat A. And Goose will do a finishing move on poison rat B. And that will be the battle. Morrison will just wait. It survived the finishing move! That's the first time that's ever happened. Good God. I mean, for all we know, it has one hit point left, though. It had at least 106 points left. Goose is about to level up. We found stamina food and seafood. Oh, we have, you gotta be hungry by now. What? And then other times it gets so hungry so quickly. That thing's so big on the screen. Wow. You'll have these three just attack the killer bear. Morrison did a finishing move on the poison rat B. missed. Double lunge. Miss. Take that. Alright, Goose. Level 21. He learned Attack Evade. And we found a Koopo potion. Oh, I wanted to see what these two potions do. I knew there was something else I wanted to look at. Okay. So Koopo potion, yeah, is a antidote for poison. Furuuru is cures all negative effects. You've yet to use any of them. Okay. Get rid of the bear. Because the other things mostly miss us. They're not really a threat. It's time for a round of healing. Alright, she has a good amount of magic still. Okay, fine. Let's throw in another wind spirit. Don't you forget it! Oh, don't turn your back on it. That was your first mistake. More vicious food. Are you sure you're not hungry? Damn it. East Oldos, 36 Milos. West is Shiful with 1422 Milos. South is the Fenty border, 219 Milos. I don't know if we're supposed to be going south yet. West, yeah. Kinda curious, what if I go this way? Morrison says, so this is the way to Fenty? You must go east to Oldos? He stopped us, alright. Chris, Goose, how are you two feeling? Morrison says. Goose says, I don't feel so good. I can bear it, but... How's Chris? I'm fine. It's okay. Chris and Goose seem to be in a lot of agony. Wonder how they're fighting so well. Yurio says, Chris. Morrison says, we're almost there. It's only a little further. That's how close it is. Sacred Gate. Hello? Naris says, Oldos is a sacred town. You are prohibited to sell weapons inside the town. But travelers need weapons to protect themselves from monsters. That is why it is permitted outside the checkpoint. Arms dealers are only allowed outside the town, but there are other stores inside the town. You can buy many things there. Okay. Oh. Alright, we don't need that. Okay, so this is outside the town. Got it. So here's the arms dealer. Lobos says, "Welcome to my lively open-air store. I'm confident the range of our protective equipment beats any competitors." Alright, first, before we do anything, let's exchange... Oh, it is Gorist, it appears. Exchange complete. Okay, we got... Ooh, now we got bronze armor. It really is a good boost to defense, but unfortunately, the magic defense goes down, and the avoidance goes way down. I don't know if I want to be buying bronze armor for Yurio. Or Chris. Or a Goose. Or Morrison. Yeah, actually gonna skip the bronze armor completely. We got emblem cape. Cape bearing the coat of arms of Oldos, sign of an expert spellcaster. For Chris, I'm sure. That's all you got. Oh. I wanted to get the broadsword, though. So, he's not even selling he's not even selling weapons. Maybe there's a weapon dealer. Let's just buy the emblem cape for Chris. See if there's a weapon dealer as well. Wait, this does take place though. No. Here we go. So if you go this way, maybe there's a weapon dealer? Yeah. Good. Let me just look over here. There's nothing over here. Let's see if we can buy that broadsword. Orle says, "Welcome. My weapon collection is the best in the three countries. Take a look around." Okay. Oh wow, broadsword, yeah, hypnose blade? Well, the attack goes down. Broadsword's actually better. Puts enemies to sleep, literally. Okay, so it has a sleep effect. But at the cost of attack. We literally don't have enough. I mean, we sell some of our rings, maybe. Close, though. Crystal rod. Yeah, it's not as good as what they have. They already have... Both have staff of light, staves of light, whatever. So, Goose's attack... Hold on a second. His attack is 114. And what's the other thing that goes up? Oh, wait. Didn't mean to hit that. Attack and hit. 128, 66. 128, that goes way up. And hit goes down by 5. Alright, so let's sell him some stuff. Get that out. Some of this stuff I've just been holding on to. I never even used these marbles. I gotta do that at some point. Guard ring plus 1. Resist ring plus 1. Magic ring plus... This is just so all the plus 1s. Speed ring. I'll keep the plus 2s. And these special things. So now we have enough to buy it for him. Hypnos Blade for Goose. Now we're broke. Alright, well, we can sell this other thing to him. Master's Knife. That's better. Hi. Ryu now says, welcome to Oldos. You look pale. Please come inside quickly. Don't worry about the immigration check. Please, this way. Okay. Hopefully they can help them. Get people who can cure curses? Ryu now says, please, let them take a rest here. I'll finish the immigration paperwork for you. Thank you very much for your help, says Morrison. I'll go back to the checkpoint. You better take them to a doctor quickly. There was a great exorcist in Oldos. His name is Fiello. You should visit him. We going to a doctor or exorcist? I must go now. Morrison says, thank you very much for your kindness. Yo-Yo says, I'll go get Dr. Fiello. Please stay with them, Mr. Morrison. I will. Wow. I'll take care of the two. Goose says, it's just a curse by a wizard. Don't worry, I always have this luck with me. Ow. You're talking about his... Don't worry because he has good luck? Or he always has bad luck and he's used to it? I'm not sure. And Chris? Yo-Yo, we finally arrived in Oldos. We know. Yeah. Whew! I'm relieved now that we're in Oldos. I get the feeling we're in Oldos. You'll get better soon. When you do, we'll visit the Grand Cathedral together. Okay. Chris looks like she's in a lot of pain. Let's go to the Grand Cathedral together. Okay. Alright, oh, what'd you find? We do not need that. Hello. Who the hell are you, sir? Shraff? How are your friends? The clinic of Dr. Fiello is in the elongated building in the west. It is built over the river, so you can't miss it. Yerio says, we could get some rest here. Okay, sure. They can wait. He says the same thing. Thank you. Wow. I'm gonna call in an episode here, though, guys. We're gonna explore Oldos and see if we can find this exorcist, Fiero, something like that. Guy Fieri? I don't know. He's to the west. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.